and Chop is making plans to close some of its supermarkets in the next few years. The company says it will shutter underperforming stores to help ensure the long-term health of the brand. Stop and Shop tells us it's too early to say which stores might close. There are nearly 400 Stop and Shop locations in the Northeast, including 125 in Massachusetts.